hari wea wangu unona imi wea wangu unona imi imi
exalt his name together. I'm celebrating my 37th birthday in the presence of the Lord. I just felt that I would want to give thanks and praise to the Lord. I have so many testimonies of how far he has brought me, what he has done for me, the healing, the deliverance, the breakthroughs. And I want you, as we do this session, to do the same. Just think about everything that the Lord has done for you and come into his presence and just say thank you. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. And the word of God also says it is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praises to his name. So that is what we're doing today. And be blessed, be delivered, be set free, be healed. Let joy be released in your life as we worship in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah.
We are so grateful to you, O God. We are here to give thanks to your name, for there is nobody like a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ, his Son. Give thanks
with a grateful heart.
Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because he's given Jesus Christ, his Son.
And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am strong.
because of what the Lord has done for us. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich, because of what the Lord has done for us. Give thanks. Oh, give thanks. For he alone deserves all the glory. To the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Yeah.
For all the things he's done for you, give thanks. Yeah. Give thanks, give thanks. Yeah.
You're all together.
And you're all. receive.